flip on a motorcycle. He's also raced in NASCAR, and now he wants to race for the $5 million IndyCar bonus in Las Vegas. He's also raced rally cars, so there is nothing this guy won't try. And I mean nothing this guy won't try. Like jumping out of an airplane wearing nothing but a pair of gym shorts and tennis shoes.